Well, thank you all for coming out on a typical Boulder spring day and also braving the scrimmage traffic. The football team, I definitely think a chamber concert is more interesting and exciting, but that's just me. So I am Sandra Furman, the director of the CU Art Museum, and I am delighted to welcome you to our annual chamber music series that we organize in partnership with the College of Music. This is our first performance since the pandemic, so it is especially exciting to have the Gardetto Quartet for you, surrounded by artwork in the exhibition Lasting Impressions. These are selections from the CU Art Museum's collection of American prints and also inspired the pieces that are in the concert. Formed in 2022, the Gardetto Quintet is loved by audiences for their expressive and mature playing, dedication, and enthusiasm. The group studies with Dr. Meta Wise and has performed for numerous masterclasses with members of the renowned Takas Quartet. Recently, the ensemble was awarded a position as an honors chamber ensemble with the CU College of Music, which is a really a big deal and very prestigious. After the concert, please enjoy the exhibitions and join us for a reception in the lobby. And I will now turn it over to the quintet to introduce themselves and the program.
Hello, we're the Gardetto Quintet. I'm Eli, this is Phoebe, Alex, Len, and Bryce. And we're so excited to play Mendelssohn and Dvořák for you today. The first piece we'll be playing is Mendelssohn's second string quintet, which is another viola quintet in B-flat major. And something really interesting is how he layers on top of different lines. So you'll hear some line that's repeated by a different instrument on top of it. And so it's very similar to printmaking, in which you press multiple layers on top of each other to get a final product. So we hope you enjoy. And there's more details in the program, too. And feel free to check out the artwork.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah,
I think it was about half an hour.
No. Yeah, no. Thanks for coming.
Okay. I know. No, it's actually. The musicians are coming back on, so if people can take a seat.
Thanks for sticking around. The next piece on our program is the Dvořák Quintet in E-flat. And this piece was composed on his vacation to America in the great city of Spillville, Iowa. And his time there really inspired him as he drew on a lot of Black folk music, Native American music, the influences of which you are going to hear all over this piece. there's a lot of pastoral themes, themes of tragedy, patriotism, and sticking through. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.